shameful that Republicans care more about the NRA and their fight they're having with the Gun Owners of America.